Okay, here we are with a video of the new green glide. As it passed, hey, stop for a second. Turn over the wand slightly more. I want to show people a little bit more. Okay, see the new brush that's on the brush glide. See the suction here at 2 jets. This is the new green glide brush glide for the Evolution wand. So far, doesn't do a bad job. A lot of water sucked up. I am at 1,000 PSI. I think that's one thing to note, to make sure that the wand can suck up all the water off the floor and or, you know, get the grout clean. In this particular room, there was a coating on the floor. See right here, Randy. Back and forth. So it's making a difference in the grout. I can see it. But, I mean, for certain jobs, yeah, this tool could work, but not exactly a big fan. Keep the spray on. Keep the spray all the way back. You got to keep the spray on, and then you have to come back and really pick up the water. See all the water that's on the floor? Yeah. It kind of gets the job done. I mean, if you're a carpet cleaner and you use this wand, I guess it would work, but a lot of recovery, you know, make sure you have good suction. And remember the valve on the tool. It's a 1200 PSI manifold, and I have 1000 PSI, and that's actually holding pretty well. Turn on the water. I give it about a 7 out of a 10. 10 was the best. 7 out of 10. What do you give it, Randy?
7.
7. Hope this helps you. Green Glides, Evolution Wand, first take. Here's the turbo hybrid on the floor. Oh, just a much better operation. I mean, overall. I mean, you can see why I love this turbo. Great for water recovery. You return this grout joint back to life again so easy. This brown color here is what we want grout. And remember, this had a coating on it. Just a more pleasant tool to push. Keep the right even touch. You don't need to release the water on here. You keep going and it sucks it up beautifully. Just a much better idea here. And remember, when you work these turbos, when you have really tough grout, work it on the edge like this. Pull back. So that suction stays on that edge. See? Yeah. Much better.